So you see, boys, our main purpose in being here in Israel is to form a marriage between the two cultures, male and female. Mrs. Siegel, Cincinnati, finds it oh such a comfort to believe. Though she came here, Mrs. Siegel, Cincinnati, she may come home, Mrs. Levy, Tel Aviv.
Tel Aviv.
Mrs. Levy,
Tel Aviv.
Mrs. Levy, she may come home, Mrs. Levy, Tel Aviv.
Mrs. Perlman, Jersey City, has been thinking how lovely it would be to send home a postal card to Jersey City and to sign it, Mrs. Cohen, Galilee.
Is wearing gold blue garters and a borrowed blouse.
And Mrs. Breslin has been as busy as a bee, rehearsing an Israeli lyric for Oh Promise Me.
Mrs. Weinstein, Chattanooga, likes authentic Israeli atmosphere. When the tour is behind her, she'd have something to remind her if she carried home a 6-foot souvenir. Now Mrs. Breslin would like a dark roué, and Mrs. Strauss likes temples that are turning gray, and Mrs. Kessler would like a mustache and a cleft.
And what would you like, Clara?
I'd like anything that's left.
You are a wonderful group of ladies. If all of us were not married, we would never let you go back home. Shalom.
Shalom.
Shalom, boys. Shalom.
Again, no luck.
So what is it? The end of the world? Pull in your belts. Throw out your chests. And chin up. Ladies, look around the horizon. Head high. Ladies, don't give up the ship. Look for the silver lining, you gotta go on with the show. Climb every mountain to find your Mr. Snow. And always hip hop, ladies, there's a brighter tomorrow. Sniff upper lip up, ladies, do or die is the plan. Don't ever be discouraged, don't ever be perplexed. There's always another country, Russia may be next. So keep your chins up, ladies. Somewhere over the rainbow there's a man.
Chin up, ladies. Look around the horizon. Head high, ladies. Don't give up the ship.
Won't be glum, with a smile whenever you're able, and a laugh whenever you can.